At night, those people, they all go home. But me, I stay out all alone. I got no place to eat or sleep, take a shit or rest my feet. Fuck the world, I'm on the street. There I live, I eat, I sleep. I wrote that when I was homeless. I used to sleep on 134th Street, Amsterdam Avenue, under a tree. I was homeless the first time for 1 year because I used to steal from my family because I was a dope fiend, a crackhead. Dope fiend, I mean heroin, like you shoot the shit in your arm. And I used to smoke crack and drink wine and some crazy shit, man. I remember once I wanted a speedball so bad. A speedball is when you mix heroin with cocaine. You mix it together, you shoot it, and you feel so good. Like, man, you're in another place. So anyway, I wanted $20 so I could get a bag of coke, a bag of dope, shoot it up, do a speedball. So look at the way drugs work in your brain. I rationalized it. I said, okay, there's a receiver for a stereo which belonged to my brother in the living room. I get that. I sell that for $20. Or 25, whatever. I get the two bags, I do the speedball, then I get some pills for $1 each and a bottle of wine. Then I go to the park, and to avoid being homeless, in my brain, the way I was working it was, I get two tubinols, which was a pill that makes you like feel down, and get a bottle of wine, go to the park and overdose, and it'll be all over. Look at what my brain was rationalizing just so I could shoot up a bag of dope and a bag of coke for a speedball. This is what drugs do in the brain. They alter your brain chemistry in a way that it just changes your brain, man. That's why people, crackheads, they do stuff like they steal the present from under the Christmas tree, they'll rob somebody. They'll snatch a pocketbook, they'll take off their shoes, they'll take off their shirt, walk on the train naked and barefooted, beg for money, say they're homeless. Then when they get $20, they go get their clothes, then they go buy crack. It's all justified in the brain because the brain is only thinking about one thing. I need more dopamine. Dopamine is a neurotransmitter that's naturally in your brain that's responsible for good feelings. What cocaine does is it alters the neurotransmission. The uptake between you in your brain, you have something called a synapse. It's a little thin space where the brain cells, they shoot these messages back and forth, the dopamine. So what the crack or the cocaine does, it depletes your whole supply of dopamine in one shot. That's why you feel good, because it's your own chemicals that are making you feel good. The problem is that the drugs deplete your supply by taking it in one shot, so now you're left with nothing. So now you want more, so that's why your brain is just looking for more of what it already had in it. It's not the cocaine that's getting you high or the crack. It's your own brain, neurotransmitters, the dopamine. Probably I took you on a trip. Probably you didn't get it. I don't know. But that's what goes on in the brain. It's okay, next point.